You might have certain symptoms that you need to go to the doctor. You might have abdominal pain, little tenderness, pain here and there. You can have fever. It could be a low-grade fever, but yes, fever could be there. You might have diarrhea. You might have gas and bloating. You're so full all the time. You might have wheeze, because sometimes these worms could be there even in your lungs. There could be excessive fatigue and unexplained weight loss.